Dr. Romanoff, would you escort Dr. Banner back to his
room? Where? You rented my room.
The cell was just
in case you needed to kill me, but you can't. I know, I tried. I got low. I didn't see an end, so I put a bullet in my mouth and the other guy spit it out. So I moved on. I focused on helping other people. I was good until you dragged me back into this freak show and put everyone here at risk. You want to know my secret, Agent Romanoff? You want to know how I stay calm?
Dr. Banner, put down the scepter.